Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Scotia Glenville High School for the Winter Concert 2023. So glad to close out the year with you all, and glad to have everyone in here this evening. You're in for a special affair. I would just like to remind everyone that there are exits at the rear of the auditorium where you came in, but also on both sides. There's also exits to the front, should we have an emergency. I'd like to remind you that we're a tobacco-free campus, and I would just want to make sure that everybody takes their cell phones and silences them now so that we can enjoy the concert all together. Also wanted to mention that we're thinking about a number of our students, unfortunately, our musicians and singers who are not feeling well this evening. We've got a few that are down for the count, unfortunately, and unable to be part of the show tonight. But I know everyone's ready to pull together and make for a great performance. We're going to start off this evening with the symphonic band, or with the band, the Scotia Glenville Band, and they are going to play our alma mater. If you've been in this community for a long time, or for a long number of years, maybe went to high school here, you are probably familiar with Mr. Richard McGuire, the longtime, well-respected principal of Scotia Glenville High School. He passed away in his 90s this year, and I think it would be a great tribute to him and something that he would be very proud of to hear the band play the alma mater. So I'd ask that you all rise and welcome Mr. Prilo, Scotia Glenville Band, for our alma mater.
Thank you. 7 weeks. I've been teaching for about 22 years now. I worked in Albany for many years and had a lot of student teachers down in Albany from St. Rose. But this year is the first time I've ever had a student teacher from my alma mater, the Crane School of Music. So at this time, I'd like to introduce everybody to Mr. Jeffrey Snow, who conducts Sleigh Ride.
Thank you. one more hand for our student director, Samantha. Day and she taught them all that song, their parts, everything. It's been purely for her project. She's wonderful and she'll be with us the rest of the year, thank goodness. I also want to take a minute to thank our accompanist Mrs. Hawk and our wonderful Nolan Link on drums this year.
Fields of white in the evening light. wonderful. We hear such a wonderful time of year. It's a marshmallow world in the winter, when the snow comes to cover the ground. It's a time to play, it's a winter play. I wait for the snow.
You know, there's so much to do if it keeps snowing like this. We can build a snowman, go sledding, or even go on a sleigh ride. Of course, if it snows a lot, they might even cancel school.
Yeah!
And natural when it snows. It's a marshmallow, cloudy and friendly, in the arms of the evergreen trees. And the sun is red like a pumpkin head. It's shining so you know it's small breeze.
Yeah.
We've got the sleigh bells, the winter season sleigh bells. You know sleigh bells ringing madly everywhere we go.
We've got the horses, the smartest team of horses, 'cause they know that we've been home through the ice and snow.
Everybody's going.
Hearts are overflowing.
Stars are harmonizing, that's a full.
Thank you.
Before I leave you with this last song, I would like to
Just say a quick thank you to Ryan Jester. Can you just raise your hand, please? He is filling in on, he's in chamber orchestra, but he's filling in for us tonight because we have, we actually have four basses, but two of them are out ill. So he stepped up today and he joined our dress rehearsal and he's here now. So I just wanted to say thank you. Sorry, I hope I didn't embarrass you. We're going to do... Every day, first period, and they're awesome. They're the best. I love them. Okay, moving on. Last song is "The Winter." Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jesus, our Lord, our light.
High School Fine Arts Department. I would like to take a moment to wish you all a wonderful and healthy holiday season. We've had a lot of fun tonight bringing you some wonderful music. I hope you enjoyed it. I did put this in the program, I'm sorry, it's one extra minute, I promise. But we have to close with our traditional closer of Auld Lang Syne. We invite you to sing along. And then after we're finished with that, I'm going to call down our president, Isaiah, to invite some more people to come down and sing with us the Hallelujah Chorus. But first, Auld Lang Syne. And I forgot. I had one extra program note that I forgot to mention. I apologize for concert choir. As many of you know, illness is running rampant, and one of our soloists couldn't attend concert choir tonight. And I do want to give a shout out. I don't know if he's still here, but Reese Kluge, he stepped in and did a solo today. I'm like, Reese, can you do the solo? He's like, sure. And he did a great job. So thank you, Reese.
Legend has it that when it was first performed for King George II in London, the king rose to his feet, prompting everyone around him to stand in respect and loyalty. Now it is tradition that when this song is heard, that everybody stands. With that, I ask that the audience please stand for the Hallelujah Chorus. And also, I would like to invite any Corollair alumni to come down to the risers and sing with us. Thank you.
Good evening, Army Man.